It's finally three against one. I like those odds.